adaptation. You've been a serious crowd. Wind it up. You're attuned to the sounds of ultrasonic now. For the last time tonight, let me see some hands. Let me see some hands. Somebody, just jump to the beat, come on.
Mikey B.
So where'd you find your records from? Where'd you find all your inspiration from?
Inspiration and records, different things. Like records come from all over, really.
Right.
Because my friends get them as well, so they come from all over. Inspiration comes from different people. Comes from Pete Tong, for being so up front. Groove Rider for sticking to his roots. The Rat Pack for doing something different.
Do you find you have to play really different music to different crowds, to the audience? How do you gauge that?
Well, basically, obviously, in different times of the night, you can play different stuff.
Oh,
like to say, Fantasia loves you all. So make some noise one more time. Good night or good day.
I must say, like, this is the first Fantasia I've ever done.
Right.
It's excellent, most excellent. It's really like, I was expecting something good, but this is just like more than what I was expecting.
I can't believe it. It's almost 10 to 7 in the morning. I have had the best time. This was my first Fantasia experience, but it won't be my last. So take my advice. If you haven't tried this before, you must come. It's such good fun. So all I can say is good night, or should I say good morning?